just a maid in the very next world, and hope that she be my neighbour. Imagine then, to my delight, when the farmer picked us both, I said not a word in the cart or farm. And the heat from the sun made the corn grow strong, and with it my desire. I'd see her in my dream, and in my dreams perverse, her eyes, her lips, her dark brown hair, the curves beneath her dress. When harvest time it came at last, the task that the women and the men worked side by side, and I had her here at last. Well, I swung on her with my side, few words between us passed, and I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness, and hoped that she'd hear my heart. When all was safely gathered in, and sat down to rest, my trembling fingers touched her arm. She placed them on her breast. Well, she turned to me as the sun went down,